Welcome to the Metals Daily News brought to you by Metals Update, the driving force behind your business. I am Neha Kamle from the Mumbai office on 5th July 2017. The Caixin manufacturing PMI in China increased to 50.4 in June from 49.6 in May 2017. The Caixin China composite PMI fell to 51.1 in June of 2017 from 51.5 in May, the lowest reading since June 2016. Although manufacturing activity increased, the services sector retreated from its 4-month high, 51.6 from 52.8. The index increased as output and new export orders increased at a faster pace along with buying activity. The companies are not holding large inventories and stock of inputs and finished items are declining. The manufacturing sector recovered slightly in June, but more likely to be considered as temporary rebound. The Tuesday's trade at LME shows a major blow to LME 3-month prices, decreasing by 2.24% to $9,180 a ton. The nickel prices increased to a month high price on Monday at $9,390 a ton and therefore decreasing by $2,010, the biggest daily decrease since May. The prices decreased as Indonesian mining industry issued recommendations to export unprocessed and semi-processed ores to two companies. PT Seria Nugraha Indotama has been permitted to export 2.3 million tons of nickel ore till July 2018, and PT Dinamika Sejahtera Mandiri is allowed to export 2.4 million tons of bauxite. A US regulator, Commodity Futures Trading Commission, CFTC, has granted exchange operator Chicago Mercantile Exchange, CME Group, approval to set warehouses for zinc deliveries in European Union and Asia for the storage of zinc. The CME Group is talking to several warehouse companies to expand its zinc metal storage network into Asia and Europe, a move that could further challenge the London Metal Exchange monopoly. Metals Update assessed offers of MS scrap from Mandi Gobindgarh market at ₹19,600 per ton. Offers of MS ingots at Mandi Gobindgarh are currently quoted at ₹28,900 per ton, while at Raipur and Indore the offers have been recorded at ₹25,300 and ₹25,800 per ton respectively. In international offers, the Chinese origin aluminium ingots and aluminium foils are available for sale at $2,056 and $2,512 a ton respectively on FOB basis at Shanghai port. Thank you for listening. Join me again tomorrow for the latest updates from the metals market. Visit metalsupdate.com for more information and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a great day ahead. Thank you.